half of the 64 teams in the playoffs are from Allegheny County, but Western Beaver was one that had to cross the county lines and make the trip to Springdale tonight. Coldest Friday we've had this year. The Springdale ball girl needed gloves like John Meyer with the temperature in the 30s. For first quarter, Dynamo tailback Sean Dugan with a touchdown, 7-0 Springdale. Second quarter, Western Beaver on the option. Dustin Creel, long pass intercepted by Bill Arch. That would start a big quarter and a big game for Arch, because on offense, he goes 4 yards to make it 13-0. They would fail on the two-point conversion there. Might have been a bad snap. Late in the half, Arch again, handoff around end, 7 yards for a touchdown. They go for the two, get it back, so it's 21-0 at halftime. 21-6 in the third quarter, Springdale's Sean Dugan cuts inside, sees daylight outside. Good decision, because he goes 74 yards, and they're thinking quarterfinals and Manesson. Springdale wins at 35-14. Western Beaver has finished at 6-4. The Dynamos are 9-1.